Hello you all, we're back with another video. Look at these epic pumpkins, nothing under 8, nothing under 8 at all. We got some melons growing, just updated some of these are weak still. I got some flowers, look at that. That is luck, but I don't know what it's worth. I don't know what you can breed a rose with. I've tried to breed it, it didn't go. Not even worth it. Over here we got some cocoa beans sprouting. Cocoa beans are still not so strong, but I haven't even been able to get a full four-way going. Just making these pumpkins stronger right now. Trying to get them as strong as I can. I did a little test with the cart, and MFSU cart, you can only charge it by Lapitron crystals. I'll show you. See, you push it up and under. Push it under here. No power. But you take you a good old lap pack. Let's get a new card, actually. I want to see. Let's see how much energy a lap pack holds, different from a Lapitron crystal. I think these hold so much. Those hold so much. Let's do an energy crystal one too. Energy crystal. What else holds power? I don't know. Anyway, they can't charge with that, so the only way to charge them is with lap packs or Lapitron crystals or stuff like that. I had a disaster with some weeds earlier. Here they are still. Let me get some of that weed act. See. Let Let's see what this Weedex does. There we go. Is that it? We could do that with a crop. God, stupid shit. Alright. Get us a seed packet. Oh, the cropolizer won't work with the Lapitron crystal? But it works damn good with a lap pack. So, that's good. We're talking about some 5-5 here. Definitely need to get rid of that. Is that a pumpkin? Weak ass pumpkin. Check for weeds. Go over here. $30,000. $100,000. $300,000. And $1,000,000. All right, Lapitron crystal is way better than a lap belt. That belt way better than a energy crystal, so we'll be using Lapitron mat belts from now on. One high voltage solar panel can charge this MFSU really, really quick. This MFSU, however, cannot be charged by solar panel. Thank you. So I got some 8-3s, some 8-2s. Might be saying that I'm growing these for the growth, but I think the growth is really the only thing that matters. But since I'm not getting no new plants, maybe not. Sticky reed, by far the easiest thing to get. Terra wart, second easiest thing to get. Put two nether warts together, you'll probably get a Terra Wart right off the bat. Cocoa beans, I got these by Terra Warts, which is weird, but that's what I got them by. Pumpkins haven't given me anything different, even though this pumpkin is almost at level 10. Once they hit level 10, is there a level beyond that? I don't know. You'll find out what these seeds are in the next video.